I need to find him.
It's a cold night tonight. I walk along the riverbank and see people happy. I felt this once, but it was a long time ago. I find myself lost on this planet, in a place where there is no laughter, no place to rest, constantly being chased. He's been following me for weeks. He, or should I say it, is a member of the Black Suit Order, but I don't have time to explain that now. I reach the top of the elevator and get out. I make my way into my apartment, close the door, and wait in the darkness. They've found me. They'll realize he's gone. I haven't got much time left. Now Earth is no longer safe.
My name is Mr. Truth. For the past 2 years, I've been looking for a man. His name is Hal. I've been sent here to protect him, along with a handful of others. He remains a key to saving our planet from the Black Suit Order.
Sir, you have an incoming transmission.
Hold on. Give me a minute to set up the broadcast.
You've got 1 minute.
Go ahead.
Tell me you know where he is.
I'm not sure of anything yet, Captain. I'm close, just give me more time. I believe he's been captured by the Black Suits and he's about to be interrogated.
Hurry up, Mr. Truth. We haven't much time. Our people can't last much longer.
I know, Captain.
And you get him out of there.
I can't. But I know someone who can.
Who was that?
Oh, nobody. Just my wife.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I want to be here? It's my night off. Just give me some info. Give me anything. Just to whet my appetite. Anything.
I can't let this human know who I am. It will blow my cover. Revealing my identity is the last thing I should be thinking of. I've got to get out of this.
Well, come on. Don't leave me hanging.
I told you everything I know. I woke up one morning.
One morning, yeah. You woke up one morning, didn't know who you were, you had your clothes, you had your apartment key.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can either talk to me now, or you can go to jail. Now let me tell you, sunshine. There's lads in jail who've not been outside for years. Not even touched a woman. How would you like that? To go to jail and be raped by a bunch of queers. You like that, wouldn't you?
He's trying to scare me, trying to intimidate me into telling the truth. Unfortunately for him, he doesn't know what I'm capable of.
There's only one person in this room who can help you, and that's you. But you've got to start talking. It's not a question of if you're going to jail, it's what you're going to jail for. Now I'm giving you the chance to give the right information. Tell you what, you're not going anywhere, lad. Sleep.
How long did you think it was going to be before they caught up with us, Hal?
Snap out of it! This isn't a game anymore, they have people everywhere.
Now I'm in danger.
It wasn't my intention to bring you into this. You brought me here, remember? I don't know what's happening to me, I can't remember anything.
Wow, they really did a number on you. Do you remember her?
Who are you? Where am I?
It's me, Hal. Alice. What have they done to you?
Come on, we need to go. Quickly.
Come on now. Hold together.
Why? Who are you? I don't remember anything.
Look, it's not important right now. I'll meet with you shortly.
Please, I feel like I know you, but I don't know who you are.
What have they done to you, Hal?
I don't know. All I remember was waking to see your face. How will you find me?
You don't need to worry about that. All you need to know is that I will. Now go!
Hello?
Come to the passage behind the train station in 10 minutes. I'll be there.
Who is this?
So you do remember her. Excellent. Progress.
What's happening? Why am I in danger?
FBI have been monitoring activity outside of the Earth's atmosphere for months. Last week, an unidentified ship crash-landed. I believe this is the Black Suits. They come to kill us, Hal.
But how do I know I can trust you?
Then don't. But right now, I'm the only friend you've got. And trust me, you're gonna need all the friends you can get when the shit hits a fan.
Then tell me more, who are the Black Suits?
The Black Suits are a species filled with hatred and greed. We're here because of the war they created, Hal. It's been brought to Earth. We're the only survivors. Well, us and a handful of others. They stand for everything that is bad in this universe.
What are you talking about? What war?
All I can tell you is we're not alone. The government are the least of our worries. Here. Take this key. It's from my apartment. I'll meet you there later. We can't be seen with each other. I'm already in enough danger. Now go. Before...
So, I'm going to do you a favour. If you answer my questions how I want them answered, I will make this as painless as possible.
You have no idea what's happening, do you? This is far bigger than you or me.
I don't understand. Why me?
You're the key, Hal. You always have been. I'm in that head of yours.
I arrive at Mr. Truth's apartment. There is little around. Nothing to distinguish this apartment from any other. I search, just to make sure. I find nothing. He did well to hide himself for this long. If what he says is true, then I haven't got much time. Better only stay here one night. Any longer than that, and I leave myself at risk from being traced.
No. Please, no.
Forgive me. My memory's worse for wear at the moment.
I know. We've got a lot to talk about. So, you gonna let me in?
But only for tonight. I'm sorry for being hard on you. You must understand. Whatever they have done to me has made me forget. I don't know who to trust.
You can trust me, Hal.
How do I know that?
Trust your heart, Hal. You always did. Now come on, it's not that late and I'm starving. Let's get out of here.
So tell me what's happening here. According to Mr. Truth, you're my wife.
So you've been in touch with Mr. Truth, have you? Wondered how long it would take him to get his hands on you.
And why is that a bad thing?
It isn't. He's just a little rough around the edges.
What do you mean?
Well, let's just say we've never really been sure where his allegiance lies.
And you? Where do your allegiances lie?
With you, Hal.
Why me? Why am I so special?
You're our leader, Hal.
What?
Believe it, Hal, you're a king.
A king of what?
Of our home world.
What's it like?
It's beautiful. It really is. Clear blue skies and oceans as far as the eye can see. It really is a shame you can't remember.
And tell me why that is again. And why I ended up here on Earth.
Our planet was dying, Hal.
A colony called the Black Suits overran our home. And when they had finished, there was little left. So we fled here.
It was reported that your vessel crash-landed.
I'm not going to lie, this is a lot for someone to take in who knows very little about himself.
Well, you're safe for the moment.
Who is this?
Be quiet and listen. Alice isn't who you think she is.
Who is this?
She's working for them, Hal. She can't be trusted.
I don't believe you.
No. I can sense doubt, Hal, and that's a good thing right now because you need to meet with me. 10 minutes at the cathedral and don't let her follow you.
You're a good man for coming, Hal. However, I feel you had no choice.
Who are you and what do you want?
I'm not sure that matters right now, Hal. all you need to know is I'm a friend, and I'm here to help.
Well, forgive me, I seem to be getting a lot of that recently.
You always did like to talk too much. Now be quiet and listen. Alice has been working for the other side for years. She's a mole, Hal, sent to kill you.
Well, that can't be. She's only helped me so far. I don't believe you.
How do you think you got here, Hal? Do you think it's coincidence? What has she told you?
That she's my wife, and our planet was destroyed by those you call the Black Suits.
That isn't true, Hal. She's been lying to you. Do you really think our planet is gone? Black Suits are filled with lies and treachery, Hal.
Then who is she?
Alice is the leader of the Black Suits. She's trying to befriend you. All she wants is death and destruction. I've seen her kill our people with my own eyes.
I don't know if I can believe you. I must go.
Hal, wait.
What's happening? Who are you really?
I am who I said I am. I had to get you out of there. He's one of them.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, well, well. We meet again. Alice, wasn't it? Or should I call you Aurora?
What's he talking about?
Step away from her, Hal. She's dangerous.
I'm not going anywhere. And this ends here.
You're right, it does. We've been trying to catch up to you for years. Years of waiting for this one moment to come into fruition. And now, we will control Earth. Just like we took your Earth.
That will never happen. We won't let it.
I'm not sure you'll have much choice.
No, it won't stop us all there. And we'll never stop fighting.
I don't know what to do. How can I save you?
You don't. You save yourself.
With one kiss, we ignite the heart of our long-lost planet and free our people from their suffering. But the Black Suits will return, and our fight is not over yet.